1959, I had my very first number one song. Of course, it wasn't in America. I've never had a number one song in America. I always have to go to Europe. People say, why do you love Europe so much? I'll tell them. Because y'all love me. I think that's the main thing. Me and Sweden, you know, have been having a love affair going on for almost 20 years. But I've been touring this time for 19 years straight. Yeah. So anyway, so it wasn't in America. My first number one hit happened to be way over in Japan. Anybody want to guess what song I'm talking about? I think you know. It goes like this.